Hey everyone, my name is Mark Brown and you are watching Music Talk. All right, so today's topic, we are going to be talking about time signature. Time signature. All right, so what is time signature? Time signature, numbers that are placed at the beginning of a piece of music. The time signature tells the time value of the notes being played. Time signature also divide counts into measures. Counts into measures. All right, and I'll show you how we do that. All right, so we have three different types of type signature that we use. We use 2-4, 3-4, and 4-4. Let's go through that again. 2-4, 3-4, and 4-4. All right, how does time signature work? So the time signature has to go on what we call a musical table, and this musical table is called a staff. Now this is what we call a staff. The staff is made up of 5 lines and 4 spaces. This now need to have a clef, and if you're going to play it, since we're going to be playing the piano or the recorder, we use the most appropriate clef, and that would be your treble clef. All right, so we put the treble clef on the staff. All right, now you need the time signature. All right, so the time signature is important because without the time signature, you would not know the time value of the notes that are being played or how you should play the musical notes. All right, so that is why the time signature is important. All right, good. So we have a time signature there. We have 4-4. Now, that means 4-4 means 4 beats per bar. So it means that four beats are going to be in each bar, and you can probably have 2 minims, and that will be equal to 4, or you can have 1 semibrief, now that is also equal to 4, or you can have 4 crotchets, and that is also equal to 4, or any mixture of notes that you have that is going to be equal to 4 can fit within that time signature. Okay. Great. Also going to be teaching you about conductor's time signature. Conductor time signature for 2-4. We talked about 2-4. All right, and this is 2-4. All right, so the conductor time signature for 2-4 is 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. You can also use your 2 hands and you go up first. So it is 1-2, 1-2. 1-2, and the song that will best fit 2-4 timing is "O When the Saints." All right, so if you know how to sing "O When the Saints," and when they count it off, they say 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, pam 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 pam, pam 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 pam, pam 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 pam, pam 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 pam. 1-2. All right, great. All right, next we have 3-4 timing. All right, so 3-4, and the conductor time signature for 3-4 is, you go down first, all right, and then you go across, and then you come up, just like a triangle. So it is 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3. All right. And an example of a 3-4 timing song would be like "Into My Heart." So you go like this: 1-2-3, into my heart, into my heart, and that would be your 3-4 time signature. Okay, all right, good. And then we have the most popular time signature, 4-over-4, and this time signature is used to play a lot of songs in Jamaica and internationally. All right, the most popular time signature, 4-4. All right, and this is the conductor time signature for 4-4. Here we go. So it goes 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3-4. It's like making a hill. 2-3-4. So it is 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3-4, and you can use both hands as well. Here we go. 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3-4. All right, and that will be a conductor time signature for 4/4. Now, the most popular person that you'll see doing the conductor time signature is a conductor in an orchestra. Now, they do not count, they don't, what they do, the conductor would come with a stick, hit the thing, and then they are ready to begin, all right? And the conductor would be the one that would set the time signature for everybody to play. So, this is an example of a conductor in front of an orchestra. Here we go. So now we are going to be looking at an example of a 2/4 time signature song. Here we go.
Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. How I want to be in that number. When the saints go marching in.
A 3/4 time signature song. Four times signature song. Here we go. So we have come to the end of another great lesson. I hope you enjoyed today's class, all right? So what I want you to do for me, I'm gonna send your teacher a small little test, all right? And I'm gonna give you just to see what you have learned from this class, all right? My name is Mark Brown and you are watching Music Talk. See you next class.